way. Look at the crowd you have out there.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Everybody's here. We've got families, familiar faces from years past, and I've also got some new friends. In fact, let me introduce this lovely lady to you. Hi, sweetheart.
Hi.
Can you tell everybody your name? Mama, what's my name? What's your name, baby?
Taylor.
Taylor, how old are you?
Seven.
Seven. Can I talk to your mama for a second? Okay, this is my sweet new friend. She's an adorable girl, and her sister is here as well. This is our Dallas ambassador family. Mom, introduce everybody to us this morning.
Good morning. I am Jamecia George. This is my husband, Billy George. This is Morgan George. She's seven as well. And then
she wants to be a star. Can you say
hello, Mom?
Say good morning. Yeah. Can you say good morning?
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning. So she is saying good morning to everybody. Lots of new friends. And tell us why you're so involved, because these girls, they had a tough struggle in the beginning.
Mm-hmm. I had my girls at 26 weeks of my pregnancy, so fairly early. So they spent about 116 days in the NICU, and that was just so emotional, and the Marsha Dimes campaign was so great to help us. They did great things as far as research and just giving us emotional support to make it through those tough days while the girls were there. So we are big Marsha Dimes promoters, and we are just excited about the walk today.
It's going to be fun. The rain's going to stay away, which is...
We've been praying, so it looks like it's going to be a good turnout. So hopefully the weather hold off.
And Dad, thank you so much for coming out.
Thank you.
It's incredible. All right, so we have to wrap it up, but I want you to tell everybody, say, have a great morning.
Have a great morning.
And say, come out and support March for Babies. That's a lot. How about you just say March for Babies?
March for Babies.
Okay, now how about a wave and a smile?
Wave
a smile. Okay, Sissy, you want to say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Awesome. Thank you so much to this amazing family for your strength and encouragement and motivation. I got a new friend here. I'm going to send it back to you guys as we get ready to mark.